Former FTX CEO Sam Bankman-Fried is scheduled to be sentenced today. Bankman-Fried was convicted in November by a federal jury of wire fraud and conspiracy charges. A jury found that Bankman-Fried was illegally using money from FTX depositors to cover lavish expenses, including properties in the Caribbean and private jets. Earlier this month, prosecutors recommended he be sentenced to up to 50 years behind bars for the crimes that shocked the cryptocurrency world in 2022.